l'arrangerait.
Ouais, c'est vrai.
Mais le match est plaisant à défaut de but. Ouais, mais il va bien falloir se départager, on vous le rappelle, si elle n'y arrive pas. Tir au but direct à l'issue des 90 minutes. Zarandona. Il va pouvoir redonner sur le côté gauche pour Sipo.
Different kind of threat. Not the most mobile of forwards. But needs must now for Equatorial Guinea. Started the quarter final against Tunisia, but with Malonga. Getting teams through the group stages in this tournament. Big game follows this one, Gabon and Congo. Here's Sipo.
Défendu par Daniel Evui. Balboa avec Zarandona. Ivan Edu.
Essono. Douala.
Ils n'ont pas réussi à les convertir.
Ouais, parce que le gardien justement de la RDC était parfaitement vigilant.
Zarandona. Ivan Zarandona qui va jouer derrière.
Rythme depuis quelques minutes maintenant, ces deux équipes qui avaient beaucoup donné sur les 10 premières minutes.
Mutu. Towards Foda. Two again.
Joué.
Peut-être la main au départ sur ses adversaires. Il faut le signaler. Posé sur l'épaule. Kike Boula. Intéressant. Kike Boula, on l'a compris, côté gagnant.
On the game, they'd be there, they'd be on their toes, they're knocking a simple pass and a simple goal. But I'm starting to get.
Galima. Ivan Essono. Douala. Challenged by John Boy. Gabon qualifying. Let's not forget Congo. The magician Claude Lawar, so good at getting teams through the group stages in this tournament. Big game follows this one. Gabon and Owen Bailey. Sono. Now Balboa. Back by Essono.
Here's Rakombe. Rakombe cuts inside. It was Zarandona.
I suppose that was as much to do with Equatorial Guinea being so bright.
It's got to be a free kick, isn't it? Ball down.
Well, again, referee's done well there because he's just think he gave himself too much work to do.
The Traore brothers have been lively in these early stages for Burkina Faso. It's Kike, it's Balboa.
One of his roles was to be responsible for the ladies' side, but I would think that they know the responsibilities. They know.
In African football is pending here. There's Zarandona. As he said, he was the player that said 17 different. Madinda to Kanga.
Le mode de qualification a été plutôt déplorable. Et le Mali donc a fait deux fois troisième, 2012-2013. Et là, il y aura une autre équipe qui va s'emparer de cette place. Le Mali qui avait battu le Ghana 2-0 en deux.
She would dominate the situation. And that's why I say when Balboa was brought off, there was definitely concern in the crowd.
Douala. Come back to bite him.
You can't lose again now, you know. Mais seriously, it'd be very difficult from the
4-1 au tir au but avec un match absolument rocambolesque. On peut souhaiter la même chose. Les buts s'étaient accumulés à la fin de la partie.
Donc on a encore le temps.